Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So, this is my unicorn. Yeah, it's not just a unicorn. Lipstick under, oh. So, where I bought this. So, I'm gonna be unboxing stuff. So, like, you know, like, not like stuff, but like, yeah. So, this is my unicorn. Got it from BellaBeautyCom.com. And if you guys know where that is, then it's in Detroit, I guess they're gonna say. So yeah, it's, I don't know what street it is, by Military Street probably. Can't show you this. So what I got next is some Clark. So it says Flarp, 4-pack noise putty. And it's not only Flarp, it's mini Flarp. So you could find this at dollar store for $3. For $3, and there's like 4 of them. You guys can see the colors kind of. One. So here's one. Here's two. Here's three. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys. So let's just put these to the side. How these smell like. So this is a Flarp. This is the pink Flarp. I know the big ones don't really smell, but these smell. This one, especially this one. This one's, oh, my neighbor. So this one smells like strawberry. It smells like strawberry. If you guys can smell, look, smell it. It smells good, right? Just kidding. Oh, and what I like about it is that it's this Flarp noise putty, and it comes in a little container, so you could put your slime. Like, it's a traveling kit, technically. Okay, so next flavor. Next flavor is blueberry. Blueberry, so. It's technically blue. It's not that light blue, but it's a little darker. So in the can, it's like light. So comment down below if you're a girl, you got nails before. So these are not my nails. These are, I just painted them, and I'm actually getting nails. So that wasn't me. That was the Flarp. Okay, so this smells like blueberry. So you guys can smell it. Smell it. I smelled it. Okay. Now it's the green time. You guys like my shirt? I love the shirt. I like her. They match with my pants. Look. Oh my gosh. They're pink with, like, gray and, you know. Don't even think about it. So, here's the green one. Smells like apple. Smell. Smells like apple. Green is my least favorite, to be honest. Puffy? No. Oh, I speak English, by the way. Wait, look at my skin here. Bring this a little down. It's not that light, as you can think. There you go. So this is the normal color. It's not under. This is the normal color. Let me see blue. Yeah, that's the normal color, and then this is the normal color. This is the normal color, and this is the normal color. Because, you know, if I put the brightness up, this is how the blue looks like. So the pink looks like, and this is what the green looks like. So, like, if I put it up, look, this is how the green, this is the normal color. Normal color and normal color. Let's see how this. This is the normal. Oh. This is how it looks in up. It looks like a neon green. You guys cannot. This one smells like banana. So, yeah. And if, then if I put it down, it's not a good color. Okay, so, yeah. And then, I'll come right back. Let me just go get something really quick. It's only for $3. I thought it was going to be $4 because there's four. But it's actually $3. And there's four. Okay, let me go get this thing. Gonna see what's in that book bag. So this is my mini book bag. So you see a little bit of black. By the way, I'm in my kitchen. So yeah. Kind of gonna see stuff in the background. You know, the stove, that's a Mexican like soup technically. That's our table over here. Down here, and then there's like lettuce. And then the gloves are up there. Then, like, the cabinets, the window. The window over there. Right there. And then the thing where we have our salt, sugar, and stuff like that. And then over here, if you guys can see, like, you guys can see it. But, like, there's our fridge. Then our pantry. It's, like, it's not, like, a pantry, technically. It's just, like, a little white thing with, like, our food and stuff like that. Okay. So what I have in my book bag is some Victoria's Secret lotion. Oh, yeah, it says Victoria's Secret. And it's Passion Stuck Fragrant Lotion Perfume. So this is personally my favorite. It smells like peach, kind of. So, you know, I kind of love peach. So next. So. Then I have this from Pink. It's so smells so good. It's personally my favorite. It's the warm and cozy, I think. Body mist room poorly, and then it says Victoria's Secret. Of course, I got almost everything. Like all of my stuff are mixing. Oh, and some Elmer's glue. I don't even know if I don't even mix one. Okay, so this is some Elmer's glue. I just took off the tag so that I can fill it up. And then I have some lipsticks in here. The red one. I have this color. It has a mirror on top. Then I have this color. It's supposed to smell like cupcake, but for me it smells like soda. I like this smell too. Oh, and I still have Lush in here, and here's another one. That's actually chapstick, and I don't even know I have a character in here. So, and then I have a random chip bag in there. So I'm gonna put everything back in there. So, and then the last thing. The last thing that I have is some slime. Oh, that was fun. Super good. Here's my slime. It looks so good on the camera, but it's actually, that's not the normal color. Oh, look. I like it like that. This is not the color. This is actually the color. This is actually the color. Okay. So, yeah. So, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to give it a like, thumbs up, and subscribe. And, yeah. And, by the way, this video is not sponsored or anything. So, yeah. Bye, guys. See you guys next time. Peace.